The Grumman G-21A Goose was designed as an 8-seat commuter aircraft for businessmen in Long Island to get into New York City. This model is believed to be the oldest still flying. It was once owned by Robert Lehman of Lehman Brothers. Gary Filizetti has owned it since 1998 and fondly named it Summer Wind. Gary is a first-time participant with his plane restored by Vintage Wings and Wheels.